Now, you know, a lot of people are getting on the roads. Some people a little early this morning.
Yeah.
But not a lot of them are going far.
That's right.
Right. And for a look at the regional forecast, I put a little something together here for you for the region. Looking pretty good in Dallas, actually. Temperatures will be in the 80s, even a little bit warmer into the 4th of July. And a lot of that moisture will actually be moving north and west. So by Sunday, back into the 90s there. But today should stay in the 80s in both today and tomorrow. If you're headed east, less of a rain chance. And as we head a little bit further north, we'll actually see a pretty dry Saturday up around Kansas City, but a pretty good chance for some showers there as we head on into the actual 4th of July.